battle. Banjo and Kazooie from Game & Watch. Pac-Man.
Yo, Ultimate Monthly, number 15, coming in the middle of the set, winner semifinals, Peach wasn't going to already up a game, but, yeah, so Spugzillion and A-Bog, Pac-Man, Pac-Man Banjo, that's a team, that sounds annoying to fight, honestly, because both those characters can, get a lot out of just sort of not into, oh no, A-Bog got stuck under the stage! Oh, that's almost curtains for yellow team right there. And now he has KO punch. Oh no. Oh no. If Godard hits this KO punch, this will just be... Okay, well, that kind of turned around. Or just kind of got blown out of proportion real quickly. Oh, but that Wonder Wing killing neither. A next one would probably kill both. Oh my god! A bit of a team kill going on, but I think Gonard and Peach Fuzz are pretty relaxed about this. They're probably chilling. They've got the stocks to work with. They've got the kill power. It's just a matter of when it'll finally end. There it goes. All right. And so Peach Fuzz and Gonard win the set. They'll be moving on to winners finals.